five things that determine the value of someone's trade-in are the age, the condition, the miles, the equipment, and the appearance. When somebody goes to KBB, what does KBB not ask them about? The appearance of their car. Paintless dent repair. Windshield repair. Cosmetic wheel repair. Both sets of keys. Are those going to influence the value of the number that we can give to that customer for their car? And so if you do what Steve is telling you, not only are you building value in the benefit package that you're going to provide to the customer for a year, but you are also helping that customer understand why the number they saw in Kelley Blue Book, sight unseen, may not be a legitimate and valid number given the age, condition, miles, equipment, and appearance of their vehicle. And if you make that real to them, they know. They know when there's something wrong with their car, and they know you know. Because they spilled their guts all about it when you were talking about it, didn't they? Mm-hmm.